I am here. Very beautiful.
Morning, ma'am.
What's your name?
Good morning, ma'am.
Ma'am, what's your name?
My name, or I am Dr. Manjula. Okay, got it. Last
okay,
lecture.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You people have missed my last lecture, last lesson, last class, last week. No, no. Okay.
No.
My dear children.
No, ma'am.
Anyway. Last lesson or the previous week, we discussed few positive advantage of soft skills. Are we,
ma'am? Can I
ma'am was not
between.
No,
if you want to ask any query in that level, you can just text to me. It may disturb. Okay. Ah, okay. Come on. Anyway,
just soft skills.
I am Pranav Prasad.
Ananda, what's the problem?
Is the soft skill?
Yeah, it's a soft skills lesson. I'm here to teach you rather than learning. It's a part of training only, because you never get to any soft skills teaching lessons, or we never get any definition over there. Yeah. Okay. Now keep quiet. Now finish. The 5 minutes I already given to you to discuss all the previous things and all that. Now finish it. Okay. Now concentrate on me. Okay. Let's start now.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
So, my dear children, last lecture or last week we discussed soft skills. Need soft skills, or which one needs weighing more, whether it is soft skill or hard skills. So we found that soft skills are nothing more than that, a personal traits or attitude or the behavior or the manners which entirely speak about a person. When it comes to the hard skills are those skills which we are gaining through reading, or gaining through attending the various lectures, or gaining through studying the various subjects. There we finished. Am I right?
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Now we'll see how we can, or what are the different soft skills, or where we can see these soft skills.
Yeah,
whenever we are speaking the soft skills about, it's all about the personality. It's all about the personality or the behavior or a attitude. So we can tell that soft skills is equal to a personal skills, or soft skills is equal to a social skills. So two words here, the personal skills and soft skills. Sorry, social skills. Personal skills means the skill of you, the skill of every person. Skill of every person. Social skill means when the person in the society, how he or she behaves. So again, we can define, or we will get to the meaning of soft skills in a verb. Soft skills are nothing more than a behavior or the attitude. Or the attitude. Between attitude and behavior. What is attitude? What is meant by behavior? What is meant by behavior and what is meant by attitude? Can you explain, my dear ones?
Behavior means habits.
Habits.
I'll give you. Behavior is visible thing. Behavior is visible, but attitude is invisible, like our soul, like our minds. Brain and minds Are you agreeing? We are having brain and minds. If I ask you where the brain is,
ma'am, your voice is cutting.
We can't hear you properly. It's very low.
Okay, your voice,
I'm trying. Your voice is low.
Yeah. Where is your brain? Where is your brain? Three points. Head. Yeah, just touch it. Show me. Yeah, it is there. It's okay. It is visible. Brain is visible. Where is your mind?
Inside the brain. It is invisible.
Can you see the mind?
No.
Anybody of you? In the body parts, life process, body parts, the teacher, the biology teacher, find or she shows the biological body parts. There she explained top to bottom. Like heart, forehead, back heart, then medulla oblongata, then the brain, then the form of the picture of brain, then forehead, nose, eyes, cheeks, then come to throat, then stomach, chest, whatever the internal or outer organs she explained us. But anytime she explained us, tell me.
We can't hear you properly.
Sometimes it's breaking.
Okay, let me check with my Bluetooth. Okay, once you will wait. Otherwise, I am also disturbing. Just check it with my voice. Okay. Try to listen. I'll go slowly. Okay. Now, okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Now, okay. Okay.
Okay.
So here our point. What we are discussing over here: the mind and the brain. Abhimanyu, where is your brain? Okay. Any doubts? About your brain? No. Children, unmute yourself.
Okay. No.
No, ma'am.
Yeah, the mind is invisible. Plus, my children, here, our behavior is visible and attitude is invisible or not visible. Where see, Abhimanyu is looking here and there. Ananda is also looking here and there. And somebody is more conscious about the lecture. Someone only are physically present here. Immediately after the lecture, after the class, they may raise the question. Teacher, will you give me attendance? Of course, I want to give, because physically they are here. Mentally, they are not here. That means to us, the behavior is visible for us, but attitude is not visible for us. Okay, clear it up? Clear it,
yes,
that
okay? Yes, sir.
Yeah. Reaching to you? Clear it? That means when it speaks about the soft skills, we have to look at the behavior and attitude, and the behavior is visible while attitude is not visible. Soft skills have this attitude. The soft skills soften our attitude, and then it in turn help to improve our behavior. Nothing more than that. Okay. So what is the point here? The mind is invisible, brain is visible, life behavior is visible, and attitude is invisible. Then what is the role of soft skills over here? Soft skills soften the attitudes and it helps to improve your behavior. So you got why we need soft skills?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Am I audible clearly now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no?
Sometimes your video,
some students are giving a very keen attention to me. They are very attentive to you. But at the same time, they are busy with their own other personal traits. Other personal traits. That means they are moving here and there. They are thinking about their breakfast. They are just disturbed or distracted with the sounds at home. They are only physically present here, but at the same time, mentally they are not present. Immediately after my lecture, there will be errors of questions. Will you give it to me? I don't have any alternative. I have to say that, okay, my dears, I'll give attendance because you are physically present over here, though you are invisible. So here, help us to make you visible. It is often our what? Tell me.
Attitude.
Very good. It is often our attitude. Then this
our behavior.
Our attitude, and this attitude in turn help us to
enrich our behavior.
Okay, that part is clear, all of you.
Yes, ma'am.
Very clear. Then start with a story. I'll just give you one story. I'll tell you one story to you. Okay? Are you ready to listen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. All are very much fond of listening story. Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So there is no age barrier. Okay, come on. We'll move to one old village. Once upon a time, there was a small village. In that small village, there lived a poor blind man. You know, blind man, what is the speciality of blind
man?
Man,
they cannot see.
So, there lived a poor blind man. And that is also, he lived by himself. That means he lived there alone. Nobody was there to help him. See, just to think about his condition. Poor blind man carries a light lamp wherever he went. That is his speciality. But a poor blind man, wherever he go, he carries a light and lamp. Light and lamp means a lamp. Wherever he go outside at night. See, just to think, the first statement, he is blind, he can't see. He carries a lamp. One night, what happened? After he was coming to home, having dinner outside, he is coming to home. He come across a group of young people. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
The youngsters, always they are having that tendency of joking someone else. Prinova, listen. Teased him by telling that Oh, old man. What a fool you are. Hey, old man, what a fool you are. You are a blind enough. Then silly is you are carrying a lightened lamp. Silly, you are carrying a lightened lamp. Then they started to laugh. They started to laugh. Here, the poor mother, poor blind man replied that, yes, I did. I am blind. It's my bad luck. I'm blind. It's my bad luck. But the light and lamp which I am carrying is not for me. It is you, poor people. I'm carrying this lamp. It's not for me. Yes, I am already blind. Is it any is in need of light for him?
No, ma'am.
Whether it is light or not light, for him it is dark everywhere. So he said the answer, I am carrying this light and the lamp along with me. It's not for me. It is you people. You people in the sense that wherever I'll go at night, you may push me down. So in order to light up you, I am carrying this light and lamp. Okay? Okay? Got it? So that really the youngsters felt ashamed and they apologized to the man. And they learned a lesson from that. What is the lesson?
We should not tease them. We should not teach others. Tease.
That is one.
Don't tease others.
Then second,
ma'am.
We should not.
We should not
help others.
We should not tease others. Okay, I agree. Never be judgmental. Never be judgmental or never keep any prejudice in your mind. Always give respect to, always give respect to whom?
Blind.
Elders.
Yes, Anthony, whether it is blind or not, what are generally to the elders. So here, we have seen three things at a time. What attitude of blind man? Behavior of youngsters. Attitude of blind man is visible over there. Dear children, give me the answer. Attitude of that blind man visible over there.
Yes, ma'am.
Attitude earlier. Earlier it was visible, is it?
Yes,
but
ma'am.
Behavior of youngsters. Youngsters visible, is
yes,
it?
Yes, ma'am.
The behavior of youngsters who were there, it is visible by behavior. We found that they are very naughty. They are very irrespective people, rough people, hard people. Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Immediately.
Yes, ma'am.
When it comes to the behavior, when the blind says, I'm carrying this light and lamp, not for me, it is for the people, that means his behavior plus his attitude and how the soft skills helped him to polish his skill, polish his attitude. So here, I'm asking to you, my children, which character you liked most? The blind man character or
blind man?
Is it? Exactly. So, here the first lesson of soft skill is soft skills polishing or softens our attitude, and attitude in turn reflects through the behavior. Got it? But soft skills soften the attitude and It refers to behavior. Then it enhances the personality. That's all. You are at school or at market, anywhere, when you come across any elderly people or any needy people, literally you are, sometimes you are neglecting those. It's not, is it? You may rude, you may very negative in character, you are very hard in your behavior. If you have empathy, kindness, sympathy in your mind, that is attitude. That is your attitude. Pardon? That is your attitude. What is attitude? Your empathy, sympathy, respect, helping nature, kindness, abhimanyu. Kindness, this all your attitude. This attitude, when your attitudes are developed, see, Abhimanyu's attitude is very dull in today because he is disturbing himself. And they don't, Abhimanyu, keep your things aside, keep the things aside, and sit straight and listen to me now. As I am teaching the soft skills and personal traits to you, you must behave properly. It counts lots, my dear. It counts lots. Your subject skills, your marks, mark sheets may help you only 25%. Look around. Look around. In TV, nowadays there are so many suicidal cases, suicidal reports are coming. Last year, 2 years, very hot suicidal discussion is of Sushant or some cine actor, movie actor. Am I right?
Sushant Singh Rajput.
Is a very famous.
Sushant Singh Rajput.
He's very famous, very cute, very energetic. Abhimanyu, very energetic, very cute, very talented.
He's very smart.
Very smart too. How many of you watched the movie of him?
Me.
Which movie?
MS Dhoni.
Every movie.
All the movies. You are very fond of movies. Okay. Any movie you can?
MS Dhoni.
That is a very heart-touching and inspirational movie. Okay, MS Dhoni's movie. So, see, he always... on screen, he always helps a person to all. Is it? After watching the MS Dhoni, his hardships, then he is struggling to reach his aim or his ambition. So it is always inspiration. Movies are there. Most of us are giving one or the another. But one or another lesson to us. Means he is adding life lesson to us. Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. He always, through his movie, he is teaching life lesson to us. How a man become. How a student become. Ronita, why you muted? Rest of others, unmute, see. The unmuted students won't get attendance. I won't repeat and repeat because I'm getting irritated by telling unmute. I'm telling unmute means you are not following me. You are not a sincere student, but I feel that. Okay, if some are facing any network issues, any problem that the child told me, ma'am, I am moving to my sister, my aunt's house. I can't. Okay, I agreed. Very rare situations. I can agree. But again and again, I'm a teacher, more than a principal. I'm principal begging like anything. Could you give any justice to that? Could you give any justice to that?
No.
There is no justice for that. So, the lecture, when you are in the class, as your parents struggle a lot of providing your n number of devices, they are paying high mobile bills, Wi-Fi bills, that is only for you people. Just remind, just remember their hardships. This is also come under the soft skill. We'll learn gradually. Okay, come on, my children. See how I am diverting because of you people. See, as I said, hard skills alone give success in your life. Means along with the hard skill, we are very much needed of soft skills too. Example, we are just explaining, discussing about Sushant Singh Raja. Then we found that through the movie, we are not familiar to Sushant Singh. Is he your auntie's son?
No, ma'am.
He was your auntie's son? No.
No, ma'am.
He was your elder brother?
No, ma'am.
No. He studied in IIT. We are not nice. But when it comes to screen, he is very familiar. Observing his personality traits, though he is not with us, but he is left with his more inspirational thoughts, inspirational ideas to us. He shared a number of ideas to us. So those ideas work only in movies, not in his personal life. That is what I want to tell you, my dear students. He acquired hard skills. Through the hard skill, he learned everything. He reflected everything. He produced everything. But never ever it is applicable to his life. That is what he did. That is what he did. Yeah.
Suicide.
He did the suicide. He is no more with us.
Hello.
Just think about him. He shared us. He inspired. But he never was a personal inspiration. It never affected his own. That means the leadership quality or the soft skills never helped him. If it could have helped him, of course he would have. So again and again, I'm telling my dear ones, along with the soft skill, there is very essential to get acquainted with your, along with the hard skills, you could get acquainted with your soft skills too. And soft skills speaks more than of your hard skills when you reach your goal. When you move out of the school, when you move out of the college, of course, your marks give a 30% weightage to you. The rest of the 70% of your personality directly depend on your acquainted, trained soft skills during these studies, during this learning process, since from your schooling to the college. Every step in the school, you are getting few things. When you are moved out of the school, when you are entering the college, there you are getting few things. And after the college, then when your life experience, when you are experiencing few things in society, the experience teach you. So wherever you are, how you be, but I request all of you, you must have a wonderful. You must again share wonderful soft skills so that it will help you to uplift your personality, or it will help you to reach that zenith of your knowledge. Okay, so my dear students.
Okay, ma'am.
By saying this, I am concluding my words over here. Hope you understood the value of soft skills and why we need soft skill in that way. So before ending the lesson, I request all of you to kindly give me the attendance at the I'm giving one task to you. Next Friday there is a panel discussion on any personality. You can select it from movies, it from politics, it from science, it from social studies, it from maths, whatever it may be. But we are going to discuss not on the topic of his knowledge, we are going to discuss about his personality traits. You can select Mammootty too, you can select Mohanlal too, but our discussion is how he behaves, how he is in her family, with his family, how he is outside. You can take any failed characters too.
Now we need to take and we need to describe about their personality.
Anjani, loudly speak, my dear.
Ma'am, we need to take the characters.
Yeah,
and we
you
need
have
to describe.
Take the character. You have to take. I'll give two minutes to all the students. You have to speak. Uh-huh. You just take, for example. For example, Anjani selected Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam.
Okay.
You know who was Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam? Here we are not going to read out his biography or autobiography. Here we are only discussing his behavior, his attitude, and his contribution to the society. Abhimanyu is literally showing his laziness. The behavior of Abhimanyu reflects that he is not at all interested in this lecture, or today he is get bored. Can I call your parents? No? Can I inform your parents? Huh?
No.
So see, my dear. See, to create interest. Easy thing, really. Even in your age of 11 or in the age of 16, it's all about your mindset. Maybe your body is tired. I told you that invisible part in our body, that is the mind. Only the mind can do n number of things. Keep more constant. Try to tell that. From Three Idiots movie, we learned one word. All is well. Really, I liked. Sounds like all is well. I'm okay. I'm not tired. Even if you are tired, you will get energy. Okay, my dears?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, for the panel discussion, the leader is Ronita. Panel discussion, head is Ronita. So Ronita will lead the discussion, and half of the discussion, the second half, Anthony will lead the discussion. Okay, select your personalities. These both will erase the question in between. Only the both can only erase the question. Anthony and Ronita, and the topic is any favorite personality. It is according to your choice, because if I'll select, it is according to my choice. I don't want that. You can select according to your choice, your like, your favorite, whatever it may be. Okay? So, my dears, it's the time to wind up. Anyway, hope that all the students are over here.
Thank you, ma'am.
They are physically or mentally present. I have to give attendance to all. So, I hope you are visible and visible to me. Okay? Thank you, my
dears. Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Good day.
Bye, ma'am.
Good day. Bye, ma'am. Bye, bye. Pooja,
bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, 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 bye